And that efficient passing game, that's a great start to get the ball to Blake Coe.
Thorne swing it, incomplete. He was looking for Reed. It looked like it dropped on the ground. Penn State jumps on the football. Tyler Elston gets onto it, and they will. Are they going to blow this down?
Line judge up top, who was in charge of forward or backward, immediately punched backward.
Rolling on the field is a backward pass recovered by the defense. First down.
Penn State football. Well, it helps when you've got the two dynamic true freshman running backs. Catron Allen will be in there on first down. Sean Kirkwood takes his first senior day snap, hands it off to Allen, and he'll lose 2 yards. Second and 10, Collins stays at the running back position and has the handoff. And he's tripped up in the backfield. Good penetration, came in quickly. Michigan State has struggled on third down at times this year. This one third and long. Thorne under pressure, he goes down. Back-to-back rushes for this Penn State defense. Penn State has had their own struggles on third down this year. Allen with a curve. Oh, he could not stay on his feet. The first cut was lethal, but just trips down to the 40. Second down and 10.
More edge pressure.
Berger is dumped. Third and 15.
Five up right here by Penn State, trying to get single rushes on each O-lineman.
Set up the screen, and Berger devoured. Screens in motion on second and 4. Singleton for the rock. Look out. Singleton lowers the shoulder to the 30. Double overtime loss, 39-31, dropped to 5-6. First half, it was all Michigan State. Only gave up that quick touchdown early. And speaking of quick, Nick Singleton turns on the speed and is down to the 40.
Yeah, that big, big, big. That means 5-on-5, 5-on-5 on the guy right over that.
Look for the throw on third down. End zone, open, touchdown. Theo Johnson reels it in. And Penn State is on the board first.
That's two wideouts up top. That is a coverage indicator for Mike Yurcich company.
Only 50% of Penn State scrimmage yards come from freshmen. And Singleton, a big reason why. Slipping a tackle and bulldozing forward across the 35. First down for the Nittany Lions to the 38. So Van Zoomer goes to the sideline momentarily.
Backwards.
Backwards double pass. Oh, he's got it. And he's gone. Theo Johnson with his second touchdown on a perfect play. Keandre Lambert-Smith. Play clock down to 2. Collins the carry. He's going nowhere. Sniffed out by the Nittany Lions. Well, this is crucial as Penn State can really extend themselves, getting the ball back to start the second half. Clifford will set up the screen with Allen, who's got speed along the sideline. First down across the 30. Multiple New Year's Six Bowls, COVID, and some down years, and now rebuilding this program back up. It helps when you've got star freshmen like this young man, Catron Allen, and he's proven it with his game. Second and 15. Deep drop for Thorne. Uncorks. Wide open completion. Montori Foster out of bounds. The freshman from Dallas. Delivers.
They've done a ton of this in the first half and not a lot of production.
Singleton carry on second down. Nowhere to run. He is slammed down back at the 25. And this is, it feels like, what Clifford excels at. Singleton once again tripped up in the backfield. Second and 12. Clifford back to throw. And Clifford will go down. This time it's Simeon Burrow on the pressure. Clifford's going to go down. Immediate pass rush from Michigan State.
Big stop. They're all big at this point for Michigan State.
Still very much in this ball game. Down by just 11. Reed, back pedal. Reed, and that's going to be a block and a back.
And he loses it again. Looks like Penn State may have it this time.
And they do. What will Clifford do on a second and 7? Penn State has struggled in the red zone so far today.
Oh, what an effort! Tyler Warren! Touchdown! Nittany Lions!
Looking to get it out
to Berger on the swing. Instead, second and 10, play action. Thorne flushed on the run. Complete. What a play across midfield. It is Trey Mosley on the catch and a big gain for the Spartans. Play action on second and 4. Thorne takes the shot. Coleman with the catch. And he got the feet down. What a grab from Keon Coleman. Carr now one-on-one at the top of your screen. Second and goal. They're looking for it on the fade. Carr goes up. Did he come down? He did. Touchdown. A one-handed grab by the freak. Shoe or no shoe, they move forward, and Singleton stood up in the backfield. Another tackle for loss. Barrow gets in there. Clifford, oh, nearly lost the football. He holds on and goes down. Berger has been the featured back throughout most of the second half. Oh, Thorne! Thorne uncorks, complete, in stride, Coleman, first down.
They're coming.
Thorne off his back foot, floats it. Oh, it's brought in. Trey Mosley, the 50-50 ball. So the man in motion, it's Hunt. Thorne is going to take it himself and walk in. Touchdown, Spartans. Michigan State. Back within a score. Singleton, the running back on second and 8. Back to the air. Clifford surveys, delivers, complete. Nice catch by Lambert Smith for a first down.
Numbers are down here on the left.
Clifford releases. Singleton turns it upfield. He's gone. Nicholas Singleton, touchdown, Penn State. 60% of the time, they've converted every time in the second half. Thorne, feeling the pressure. Thorne lofts it up. Intercepted. Right on cue, it's Kalen King. Kick John Allen in there. Cliff going back to the air. They're looking for that final nail in the coffin. And they may have found it. Put it in the bucket for Lambert Smith. Touchdown, Penn State. Makes it second and 20. Thorne has to step up, and he goes down. Another sack for Abdul Carter. This one's over. The Land-Grant Trophy is back home in Happy Valley as the Nittany Lions take down the Spartans 35-16.